Well, today we got the whole fam here and we're in the four-seater. We're at Disney, Oklahoma, and we're going to do a little test and see what this thing can do in the rocks.
Where's the snack cup at?
So as many of y'all might know, I had rear steer on my first rig, and then my second one, Knucklehead, didn't have it, and this one has it, and I freaking love it. Another thing I did was 513 gears to try to get the ratio a little lower in this thing, make it crawl a little better, and it crawls amazing. So I had to find the right line on this little waterfall here, and then it went right up it, so good stuff. Love rigging this thing in. What do you think about it, bud? You ready to take a nap? This little spot's called Little Blue. It usually has a lot of water running down it, but we're in the dry season, so hopefully make short work for this, especially with rear steer. So far I really like the 513s. It crawls really good. I just don't know how well 513s are going to hold up to 500 horsepower and probably a 4800 5000 pound machine. So only one way to find out. Things like a freaking rock spider. You might think rock bouncers are expensive, but have you ever just would have spent any amount of money to get your kid to go to sleep? Boom. All right, this right here is the infamous waterfall. We're just gonna climb it every which way we can. There you go, folks. No problem with the waterfall. Knew it would go right up it. Loving this T4 so far. We're still getting the shocks dialed in, a few other little odds and ends, but we already got a few on order for next year. But it's a mean machine. And you take the whole family with you, it's pretty awesome. I'm really impressed with it so far, but we're gonna keep on wheeling it. I'm gonna keep on R&Ding it and see what we can break on it, if anything. So stay tuned for that. It's a short trip today. We gotta run over and hit the SRS finals. But we might just have to come back over here on Sunday. We'll see. Stay tuned.
My goodness, that thing's beautiful.